Game and Watch. Mystery of Game and Watch. Let's see.
3, 2, 1, go!
So he is waiting for me. Get up well tight. Oh, 7. What is this here? Okay, you got me there. Now we're even. Let's see. You shouldn't stay still next time. No. Come on. Yep. I shouldn't have toyed him with some. I was toying with him so much. It got interesting, but I was toying with him a little too much. I gotta watch out with Bowser's grab. Let's see what else we can do. Now, I would pick Ryu, but I'm not exactly very... I still haven't practiced that much with Ryu, to be honest. I can give it a shot, but still, I'm going to get clobbered by this guy. Let's go back to the Mac attack. See, I tend to gravitate a lot more to Mac. Like, the more I use him, since I'm usually my gameplay is very grounded, so...
PK Buster!
Bring it. Bring it. Gotcha! Took himself out, but still, that counts.
That belt looks good on you, son.
Little man.
See? The thing about Little Mag is that while he is kind of a limited character in a sense that he's very grounded, he's pretty much beefed up when it comes to combos and counters, and the KO move also is a big help. Let's stick with Mac. One more time, let's see.
Three, two,
oh, Bowser, huh?
One.
Okay, let's see.
Go!
Fail. Stick and move, Max. Stick and move. Getting my groove back. Let's go back with Link. See what else we can do here.
Samus is under fire. Three, two,
one, go!
Time to slay this dragon. Lag on me now, come on! fail. You know, it just feels like a... It doesn't really feel like a victory when the opponent takes himself out. You know? I'm gonna have a hard time with Ryu, but let's see. Just keep an eye on him. Okay, I read the input there a little late. Stay down, will ya? He's become a world traveler. And they sent him to the moon! No, you don't. Come on, I'm right here. A lot of lost luggage here. Because I'm being sent every which way. And being drop kicked. Oh, almost countered that one. Get the heck out of here. I guess I got kind of lucky with Ryu. Wasn't really sure what he was aiming with Bowser.